rhino.
Hey guys, welcome back to our channel TourWidUs. From our previous videos, you know that we were in the Northeast and we thought of covering some of the places in Northeast along with our friends. This time we have chosen the most renowned national park as Kaziranga National Park. So in this particular ride, me and Anusha would be traveling on our Harley Street 750. My friend Soilo and Palashi would be traveling on the Interceptor 650, and my brothers Vishal and Anurag would be accompanying us along with their Pulsar 150cc. So to reach Kaziranga from Guwahati, it takes around 5 hours to 6 hours as it is close to 200 kilometers. Basically, Kaziranga has got its 4 different ranges. So whenever you'd be entering Kaziranga after crossing the Tejpur bypass, you'd reach the first range point as Buda Pahar, and then followed by Bagori, then Kohora, and finally is the Agoratuli. So without wasting much time on this, let's roll into the video and check what we have explored in Kaziranga.
Came around just 30 kilometers and we stopped for a tea break. So the road is so much foggy, so it's a bit cold also, so we thought let's take a tea break, and now we stopped here. Let's
go.
We stopped here for Nariyal Pani break. This road looks very beautiful. Stop for our breakfast. Currently we are close to Nogao and here we stop in a dhaba. This looks quite good. Let me show you. So this is the dhaba. These flowers looks quite good now. We'll go for our breakfast. Let's see what we get here. कैसा है खाना? प्लेट साइज देखो। Now we have to go for our resort. Meantime, we'll stop for another small break. Just want to have some cold drinks or something like that. But it's too hot now. Morning it was very cool. Now it's too hot.
Hey.
This is our room. This is a small room, nothing fancy. And here is the washroom. Small tiny mirror and shower area. That's it. That's the room. In our room there is no balcony, but this is the common corridor for four rooms. The area, and there is a balcony over there. There is some sitting arrangement as well, and you can see the view. This complete area is the national park. As far as you can see, everything is the national park. Such a big area. And that is the parking area. And there is a temple. Small temple inside the premises. And this is the complete view from our this corridor area. From this hotel is very nice, but the rooms are okayish type, but it's okay for two nights stay. I think it's fine. This is our lunch: chicken bhatta, biryani, chicken tikka, roti, plain rice, and no, only empty glasses till now. क्या है ब्रेकफास्ट के लिए? प्लेट्स, पूरी, सब्जी, ब्रेड नहीं? है ना? मेरा हो गया ब्रेड. To enter in the forest, you have to take permission, and this is the place. So our driver went there to take the permissions and all, and then we have to, I think we have to go this way. That's our another jeep.
हम यहीं पर रह जाएंगे गिर के.
ओके. This is Donga camp, and from there you can take some beautiful pics. So people here are busy taking some beautiful pics for the memories. This is the camp. This is the flat level. Check this view. People here are busy making some pics. So look in what is it? Human expectations. Expectation meet hoise na?
Expectations meet hoa nahi. Karon last time we had even some sorrow was due to. Ilag ke jod pani aste ilag pani nasle jay. March pana dekho alag clear hoy. Recent grass bhi alag ek baar jalai jalai di to ukho ukho grass pe.
Aha.
Tidhe alag clear hoy. Tab sighting to alag busy hai. March April maah.
This is the area. All the chips are parked here. That's the watchtower. Let's see what's there in the tower. How's the view? Let's go. Chalo bhi mithe.
Hope you guys like the video and our tour in Kaziranga National Park. So we stayed in Bagori and the resort view was really very beautiful. I really enjoyed that particular place. But due to the pandemic situations, we were not able to get the tickets for our elephant safari. So just an info on that. If you want to have the elephant safari, so it's an early morning safari and you need to get up at around 5:15 to reach to Kohora, and then you'd be taken towards the elephant safari on a jeep. One of the places to visit in Kaziranga is that the Agoratoli range. So river rides along with dolphin sightseeing, and even the tiger sightseeing is also famous. But for tiger sightseeing, you need to go for the safari ride in the afternoon time. Even there is a golf resort that is towards Jorhat, and even one more tourist attraction is there, which is named as Sukafa Setra. So that is also one of the good place to visit if you are going to Kaziranga. Hope you like this particular video, and if you are new to this particular channel, please do subscribe. If you have any comments, please mention it in the comment section. So thank you for your time. Thank you for watching. See you. Bye bye.